So how many people are affected by this?
We don't really know, but I'd guess maybe 60%.